budget. However, it must be stated that there is a pressing need for us to mobilize more resources to meet our increasing developmental needs. One of the areas being considered is to allow sale of liquor to the foreign national coming to the state, which is permitted within the ambit of the Nagaland Liquor Total Prohibition Act 1989. By certain hotels of star categories, our state will be hosting a large number of foreign delegates for the G20 Business Summit from 4 to 6 April this year in Kohima. And serving of liquor to foreign delegates and their associates is being allowed under the aforesaid provision. Such sale of liquor to foreigners and their associates is needed to give further push to tourism.